decided to do cool tones. I haven't done cool tones in a while, so I hope you really enjoy this look and stay tuned. I'm going to prime my eyes with Bad to the Bronze by Maybelline Color Tattoo. And the dry looks like this, and the color is really pretty. I use these Color Tattoos as a base. And that's the color there. I use a regular Crown flat brush because I have nails, and I'm just gonna put that on my eyelid. Go into War Paint Beauty eyeshadow. It is called Rich Bitch. It's the name of the shadow. And use another flat top brush by Crown. Put that right on top of Bad to the Bronze. Take the Morphe palette, these two browns right here. Blending brush, and we're just going to blend around that pigment. With the same blending brush with this dark brown. Blending brush, and we're gonna go to another Morphe palette, which just looks like this. This one is 35B. It's more of a colored one. And we're gonna go into this navy blue right here. We're gonna put that on our top and our lower lash line. Put the blue all the way around. And I want to deepen it just a bit, so I'm gonna take Black Opal's Royal Navy Luxe Cream Liner. And just it's blue just like that. I'm gonna take a liner pencil or pencil brush, dip it into the navy. Again, this doesn't have to be neat or anything. It's not a neat look. I just wanna bring out the color of the blue. So I'm gonna start on the top. You're gonna put it as close to the lash line as possible. Take some of it in your waterline too. And go back to that brush and kind of smooth it out a little bit. Face is pretty much done. NYX Matte Libby in Natural. The color looks like this. I line my lips with Medium Brown by NYX. On lashes and mascara, Rack. Pro and Fiber, which I love. I just wish it was waterproof. Everything will be down in the description box if you have any questions. This is a completed look. I haven't done a cool tone look in a while, so I figured that this as my second fall look should be the look, and making it a bit more cooler. And of course, yeah, everything doesn't have to be warm and dark and gloomy and everything like that. So I still have a pink lip with color and a little bit more smoked out. So just to represent the fall look and everything. So yeah, I think this is such a pretty look, and I hope you like it. And if you like, please subscribe. Subscribe to my channel and give it a thumbs up. And also share the video with your friends, with your followers, wherever you want to do. Okay, so thank you so much for watching. Peace.